Today, we are gonna fix Chrome your connection is not private problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution consists of several small steps. The first step is to clear browsing data. To do this, we open our browser. Then, click on the three dots in the upper right corner and open settings. After that, click on privacy and security and then clear browsing data. Click on advanced from the top and tick everything except passwords and autofill. Then, click on clear data. After this process, we will need to log in again on most websites. The second step is to toggle on secure connections. To do this, we click on security. Then, we scroll down and toggle on always use secure connections. The third and final step is to update Chrome. To do this, click on about Chrome from the left. After that, Chrome will automatically check for updates, and if an update is needed, it will update itself. This concludes the first solution. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to change the DNS. Such problems may be caused by our DNS server. Changing our DNS can help resolve the problem. To do this, we go to the search section and open the control panel. After that, we click on Network and Internet, then click Network and Sharing Center. We click on our network and then click on Properties. After that, double click on Internet Protocol version 4. Now, we should take use the following DNS server addresses. After taking this option, we set the preferred DNS server to 8888 and the alternate DNS server to 8844. These DNS server addresses are owned by Google and are completely safe to use. After changing the DNS address, we click OK and close the windows. Now, you can check whether the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.